Before the video starts, I want to give thanks to Filthy Eagle for discovering this glitch, and thanks to Jolts as well for showcasing it. Now for the video. I've spent about 2 hours trying to run from Claptrap's place to Hero's Path. Here's my best attempt. Thanks for watching. I did it in 2 minutes and 2 seconds. There's definitely room for improvement. Hitting the wall in Southern Shelf and then missing the jump in Three Horns Divide slowed me down. Same with hitting the buttons to travel. I want to come back at some point and improve my time. I also found a spot where you can skip to the end of Digipeak, so here's that. If you enjoyed the video at all, consider liking and subscribing. Thank you so much. Have a good rest of your day.